I'll show you this new cool Lego project. It's a Lego puzzle box truck or garbage truck. I don't know. It kind of looks like a garbage truck. It's a puzzle box. No, it's like a regular truck. For some people, it just looks like a regular truck. Right, as you can see, it's the same size as this tiny little SOS box. Pretty small. And yeah, I'll show you how you can make it. Okay, to open this, you first have to pull these things back. And you'll get this little thing. And with this, you gotta open this back. And slide this. Use it here. Twice back. And then you flip this over and you push this. If you don't push this back, then it won't pop out. First, you push this. You can now push it in here. And once you remove this, you will get this tiny little red rod. And you want to push it in here. And this will come out. And when this comes out, you remove the front. You remove the front lid, the thing, and right here, you push it in. Yep. And this is it. Got a little sliding. You can move them, and you can hide anything in here. Like you can hide a bunch of stuff in here, like tiny compass. Okay, never mind, you can't fit in there. And yeah, so you can just put it little bit back. The battery's getting low. And I'll show you how to put this how you put back. So let's go push this here. Then you got this, push it here, push that here, 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 here. Put that and you close it. And then, so that's how you close it. And now I'll show you the inside of this thing. Okay, I can see it get off, and this is the inside. You see? This right now is locked, unlocked. Lock, lock, and see, push this out, and yeah, that's inside of it. Don't forget to smash that like button, smash it, and don't forget to comment, leave a hand. Don't forget to comment, leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe, smash the like. And goodbye. And now for an awesome outro.